The Vikings are so very careful to expertly distribute their food supplies. It all happens through sperm. And in winter, most of it is stored there.
To protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Under this fort's legendary Jarl.
On your feet.
Ah!
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings.
Is
that why we came
back
in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
We're pushing them back!
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
You're strong, Gudmundur. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer. You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.